It was about probably 3-4 years ago. I could tell my autoimmune disease in my lungs was really taking its toll. And in my disease, there's 20% of the people that have my disease that is just chronic. It just doesn't go away. It's just kind of there all the time. And that's, unfortunately, I'm one of those 20%. And so it got so bad that really if I was in a parking lot going to a store, going to church or whatever, just the walk from where I parked the car to going in the building was really an effort. And I would have to stand at the side and catch my composure, my breath and my composure before I really continued. I mean, it was really getting bad. So I went to a doctor in this area, and they sent me to do all the tests. And she said, well, if you would have come in earlier, I could have saved your life. And I looked at her and I says, are you saying that I'm not going to make it? And she said, yes, that's what I'm saying. And I thought, bummer, you know, here I make it through cancer, and then this is it. And so my body, I mean, I knew that things were not good. And she had told me at that time that if I get a cold or the flu, that would be it. And I had had a preschool, I had operated a preschool for 30 years. And so I thought, well, you know, you got to get rid of that. You've got to quit. And so I got out of the business, had to retire, got out of a lot of social engagements because that's not a good place to be with colds and flu. And so I just did yard work, stayed at home, and basically was at the end of my rope. You know, you can either sit and wait to die, or you can fight to live. And so I just really prayed about it, and I really think that the Lord knows about CrossFit, because that's right where He sent me, through my daughter and my son-in-law. I came here and met Curtis and Lori, and it started.